Mark Duffy, welcome to The Hague. How is it to be here?
Yeah, obviously exciting to be here, and you know, we just want to get going now, really, and get outside and get going, really. I'm looking forward to it.
Can you tell us something about the process of joining the club?
It just come about quickly, really. Spoke to a friend who knew the gaffer and worked with him, and he was looking for a little bit more experience for the team, really. And you know, he obviously gave me a call, and when someone like himself rings, it's a big pull, really. And obviously to come over here to a new country, new culture, different way of playing, you know, it's exciting for me as well.
How was the switch clubs just before the end of the transfer window?
Yeah, it's always crazy. Just a whirlwind, really. I was up this morning at 5 o'clock to get the flight over, and obviously come in now, get the paperwork done, and then obviously go out and train, really, and see what happens from there if I'm involved tomorrow.
You bring a lot of experience to The Hague. Can you describe yourself a little bit as a player?
I don't like to describe myself too much. I think I'm a ball playing type of midfielder, an attacker who likes to carry the ball, and create assists and goals, really, and hopefully that's what I can bring.
You're on loan from Sheffield United. You also played on loan at Stoke City. You also played at Burton Albion before with Nasser Al Khayati. Yeah. You remember the practice game against ADO Den Haag?
Yeah, I remember the game. It was a good game, good close game. Burton won that day 1-0. But it was a good game, and obviously they got a good following by the crowd and stuff. And Nasser, I had a good relationship with Nasser when I was at Burton. We still speak, and so yeah, I'll probably give him a call later and see if he's got any tips for me.
What are your main goals here?
Just obviously to play well and hopefully get the team higher up the league.
What's your first impression of the club and its fans?
Yeah, it's been brilliant. Obviously a great reception from the fans and from yourselves, really. Just I just want to go outside now and get training, really, and hit the ground running.